Pranayama. Prana is life force, you could say. Another word for prana is chi, or subtle energy. Pranayama means to control the life force and also to expand the life force inside your body. Before you do any pranayama techniques, you should first pay attention to the way that your breath naturally moves. You can do this by focusing just on the tip of your nose. Concentrate on the tip of your nose. Close your eyes and feel how the air moves in and out. When the air moves in, it should feel a little bit cooler, and you should feel it move downward into your navel area. And then as you exhale, the air goes up and out, and it should be a little bit warmer because the body heats the air up. It's important to understand the anatomy of breathing. The main muscle of inhalation is the diaphragm, and this diaphragm is located right here, kind of like a dome, at the bottom of the rib cage. And when you inhale, it moves down. When you exhale, it moves up. The inhale is a downward contraction to flatten out. And the exhale is an upward relaxation. So when you inhale, you might feel tension here, building here in the solar plexus. When you exhale, you should feel an emptying out and a relaxation of the solar plexus. Many people have the anatomical breathing backwards. It's common for people to feel when they inhale that they're pulling air up, like this, or when they exhale, it feels like they're relaxing downward. But this is actually the opposite of how it should really feel and move, or how it does feel and move. Pranayama should always be relaxing. It should help you relax and concentrate. Remember, above all, if you ever get out of breath, or you feel stressed out, you feel some anxiety, then just slow down, return to your normal breathing.